Oh yeah. I'm out of here now. Just going to check my status once again. Still a bit thirsty. Not hungry at all, and I'm not a single bit tired. We should probably go check out the springs. Though there's something over here. There's been sounds from over here that I really want to check out. No one has really talked about it, but there just seems to be something over here. Like, there's mountains here, and there's been some howling here. Oh, yeah. What is that? Coyotes. And there's pups. Oh, I hate killing pups, but if they're aggressive, oh, I guess I'll have to do it. Don't come close. Don't come. No! Crap! I missed! Ah, shit! Oh shit, I'm sorry, little fella. I'm sorry, but we can't have you running around. Oof, good springs. There we go. It appears to be more of them down here. Gonna check that out. We can't have these people running around good springs. Oh. Oh, why are their heads keep popping off? That's gross. This shotgun is more powerful than I thought. Oh. Ah. He's down. How many more of them can there be? Three. Yes. Now there's three left. I'm sorry, puppy. But, ah, shit. Ah. Get off me. Oh, I'm sorry that you're the last one left. Oh shit. I'll have to dispose you, I'm afraid. I'm sorry. Ah, this is a massacre. They're not kind to their those they find though. Wastelanders. Oh, energy cells, that's great. And a laser pistol, frag grenades. Oh yeah, we're grabbing that. Bottle caps, frag grenades, lad's life. It's a newspaper I haven't read. Rounds to pistol. Can always grab that. Some water. Yeah, we're dropping by the wells now. I'm not gonna take their pelts or anything. Wouldn't have much use of them though. For anything. Let's head to the wells. Killing coyotes makes me really thirsty. And where are they now again? They're over there somewhere. Yeah. I'm gonna get there. Gonna be a bit of a walk though. Here we go. The good springs well. Feeling better by the sip. I wonder if I'm all full on that now. Ah yes, that did me really good. And it's non-radioactive too, which is really great. Because radiation, I don't really know what that could do to my body. Oh. Yeah, I checked that caravan. Ah. Ah, the whiskey has worn off. Not really feeling too good about that. Not really feeling too good about opening the vodka bottle. Could end up with some weird shit happening. What do you do? Can't live without the alcohol. Now where is it? Scotch, it wasn't vodka at all. I'll take what I can get. Oh, there's a shack over there. Oh, that's an airplane. I believe. Yes. It in fact is. Huh? Hello? Powder ganger?
You eyeballing me? You eyeballing me?
No. No. They don't know what's happened, do they? These are probably the backup force. They have no clue what happened to Joe Cobb. They have been in here, I guess. No? A key? Oh yeah, that's for the locker. They didn't find the key? They gotta have been in there and looted the place. Silenced pistol. Wastelander Wanderer outfit. Someone on the radio? No. Nothing more in here, I guess. Should I dispose of these? They can be a threat to Good Springs. There's more of them over there by the caravan. I'm going to check on them. See if they're hostile or not. This is the 15, though. And I should be careful. What true dimension with the critters. That can't be good. Oh yeah, they're set up quite a camp here. Oh, what have they done? Oh, they ambushed a caravan. I'm gonna grab their stuff, though. Oh, shit, no. This is Ringo's caravan. Who are these boys?
You're not exactly making friends around here, are you? Damn, running low on smokes again.
You're not gonna... I better stay away. No, not going near that again. Oh, this must be a correctional facility. I'm not heading any further on the 15, though. What's this? Hitchhikers may be escaped prisoners. Hitchhikers? What the hell is a hitchhiker? I guess that's the persons that's hitching a hike? I don't know. What's over here? Another camp, it seems? Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, I don't like... What's that? Those are mines. Oh, hey. Hello? You're not gonna...
Any lawman that comes after me won't have it easy.
It seems he can easily gun you down. I'm sorry, but... Your armor isn't that helpful. It's gonna drop down here. Ah, read note. Some of the fellas farther north are trying to organize. Yeah, that would be a good idea. You guys don't seem to be as organized. Oh. Radiation. That's weird. Oh, it's from the barrel there. Don't wanna go anywhere near that. Let's see if I can disarm this. Oh, crap. Yes, you just saw me disarm a bomb. What? Alright, let's head for the correctional facility. They don't seem to know what happened to Joe Cobb. So, I guess we'll have a little bit of a free pass to into their business. I don't know if I want to get hooked up with these people, but... I mean... I want information, and I'm a little bit low on caps, and these fellows seems to know what they're... They seem to have control over this area. Explosives crate. Dynamite. Dresser. No, don't need anything from there. Yeah, we're heading to the correctional facility. No guards, though. That's weird. I would think after taking over this place, they would have tons of guards. Just a few of them. Oh. Hello? Who are you?
Look at you. Walking in here like you're one of us. Don't you know this is Powder Ganger territory?
No. What exactly is a Powder Ganger?
That's us. We got sent here to fix the rails and make some new ones. And for that, we got to use dynamite. Of course, dynamite works pretty good against caravan guards, too. So, that's what we do. Rob and blow things up.
Okay, what is this place?
This is, or was, the big house. New California Republic Correctional Facility. Not much correcting went on here, just slave labor. One day, us prisoners decided to liberate ourselves. Killed the warden, killed the guards, took over the whole damn territory.
Oh, can I go in?
Well, I don't know. Depends on if you can make it worth my time. 100 caps sounds right to me.
Never mind, Don.
Quit wasting my time.
Yes, and you quit wasting mine.
That'll be Eddie. You can usually find him sitting in the warden's old chair up in the main building.
Okay. If you're free, why are you sticking around?
We've got the biggest, baddest fort in the wasteland. There's water and power, and if we need grub, we just go out and steal it.
Okay. Goodbye. I'm not feeling too well paying him 100 caps. That feels a little bit of counterintuitive. Okay, we're going over here. I'll have to do something. I mean, I need to hunt down the guy in the checkered coat. And he was going to Prim? Let's check, actually. Yes, it's in Prim. We're heading over there. What's over here? Oh yeah, there's some more powder gangers. It seems also to be an outpost. More dynamite. They're trying to organize. Yeah, I've heard that. Ah, shit. Something, lad's life. I'll take that. Oh, success barilla in there. Don't need anything else from here, though. Could I actually cook something up here? Yeah, some healing powder. Yep, I'll make one of those. What can I actually make? Coyote meat, I could've made that. No. What can I actually make here? I can make atomic cocktails. No, I don't think I want to do that. Well, let's follow the rails then. Let's follow that Brahmin pack.